All right, we're back again. Link to the pass. Randomizer. Open world, so we don't have to do the escape. And we are playing with Cloud. We're going to start with Sanctuary. Ooh, glove first thing. No weapon. Got a glove, though. Got the glove. What's up with the game audio? Okay. Ah! I'm gonna die I'm trying to get the volume. Alright. Cloud got a little meat now. You gotta kill enemies before that works. I don't know why I keep doing it. I was hoping for something else. Bombs. What is on the ledge? Money. Don't need it. Won't be back. Not coming back. Baby, go back. Hopefully we won't have an attack like last time. Nice rainy day, good for Final Fantasy Zelda action. Woo! Woo! Dodge that bird, y'all see that? Oh, we're getting that 50. Let me get that. Need that to buy bombs. Again. We did better yesterday than I thought, but we had a lot of problems too. Oh my goodness, that's a rumor, so we might be able to get. A bomb. See if I can get a second one. Give it one more shot. I'm gonna do this, and then the first chest I open is gonna have bombs. Ooh, the light flickered. We might lose power. I hope not. That'll suck. But we did get two bombs, so we can do this and the whale. Push. What'd I say? I said that was gonna happen. Called it. Bugged it. Called it. But now we don't have to buy them, so we can use our money for the bottle vendor. And we have all the bombs we need for a while. Get there. Netted you. Soundtrack we're listening to is my inventory playlist. Right now we got Journey. Wheel in the Sky. Check it out. Ooh, boom. Look at that. More bombs. I always give me bombs when I don't need them. Speak of the devil. Ooh, that's good. Got us a sword. Early. I said early! Let's do it. Get there. Let's see what ripoff he's gonna give us. Not terrible, I guess. Fetch quest. If we find ourselves over there, we can do it. Pew. Pew. Ow. Chicken ran through the wall. I hear that can crash your game. Fire rod. Do a map check. Fire. Two pendants. Great. Great. Cabre race game. It's not the Buster sword he's used to, but it'll do for now. Heart piece. Probably won't be back for that. Should probably blind check it, because we didn't get anything. Nope. Heart pieces for days. Who had their heart broken up? What do you think we got? Full heart. Yeah, we gonna grab that. See that crab trying to get me. Oof, that was pretty good. Pretty lucky. Of course. Going back there at some point anyway. Bottle and the flu. Well then. Next song on the playlist is Give Me Three Steps. Leonard Skinner. Early. Hammers fire. We're going straight for the hype. For the hype cave. Feeling there's something key. Oh yeah, no we're not. I'm used to having the moon pearl. You know what? That was on me. We turned into a chocobo. Flute. What do we got? What do we got? What do we got? Nothing. Maybe. Ridiculous. Activate flute, check the sick kid. See what's happening.
What's happening?
Take that. We have dark world access.
We just don't have the moon pearl.
Before we check Death Mountain, we're gonna come here. Check the edge. Nothing. Check this cave over here. Cavern. I'm gonna call it a cavern. You ever wonder why these people are hiding in these caves? Like, what's really going on in Hyrule? A lot of it's people are just hiding in the cage. Next song on the playlist is Guns N' Roses, Sweet Child of Mine, classic rock. Oh, we got Zora money. We don't have a flipper, so not technically logical, but maybe. But, well, actually, no, I guess it is in logic, because we can pick up the... Time for the dark world, the dark cave. So basically, you know the layout of the cave. There's only one pit, and that's right here at the beginning, alright? So you go over, and then down, and then just over, until it stops moving. Then you go down, left, down, boom. Get there. Cape. That's not helpful. Can't let another rock hit me. We don't want to die. We died 24 times last game. 24! That's embarrassing. Don't need that. Don't need that. Give her the mushroom, see what we got. Might as well. Check it out. Check the Zora. Let's see what's on the ledge. I don't know if we have to come back to you. Unfortunately, we can't check the waterfall fairy. No flippers or moon pearl. No boots, so we can't do the water wall. Alright, we will definitely be coming back. We don't need hearts. We got heart. Chicken back of escape. Alright, let's see. Would they hide? Nothing. Check the front half, I guess. Check the uncle. Wait, that uncle back. Playlist Tom Petty, Last Dance with Mary Jane. Classic. Uncle, you disappoint me. Really? Bombs. I knew it. Thank you. The last item is next song on the playlist is the Marshall Tucker Band. Can't you see? Can't you see what that woman is doing to me? Gonna take a freight train down to the station. Thank you. Nope, I can't do it this way. Oh, yes, I can. You have the mirror. Doo-doo-doo. She been doing now we have dark world access and moon pearl. Taking the butt to the hype cave now. The hypedest hype cave. I hope that's the boot. If you're being honest. Yay, Turtle Rock. So far. Oh, chances aren't. Hype sucked. You suck, hype cave. Let's go check. Pyramid fair? I mean, pyramid. Mother Jones. I got the fire rod. I'm gonna clear the first. see clearly now. The rain is gone. Oh crap. It's gonna be a night day. See that? That was skills. No! That was a mess up. Electrified it.
You.
always be clearing. We had to clear that. It was a crystal. all the dungeon rooms, and we got three more chests.
We'll be right back.
Discussing Christmas, so you're gonna be in silence.
Got it.
Next song is Guns N' Roses, Paradise City. Puncture's not bad. Mm-hmm.
Tuesday's gonna be
thank you. Thank you.
Sorry, didn't have a microphone on. Some DMX Rough Riders anthem. That's a Rough Riders roll. For me yet? Thank you. shot. Where's the hook shot at, Sheena? You don't know. I was doing so good. I was making a great shot. And then the hook shot's hiding from me. Well, and other things too. You don't know where those are? What the heck? Well, one of them looks like a cane, one of them looks like a hook shot, and the other one looks like a rod. I'm sure you've seen a rod before. That wasn't dirty, but it could have been. Yep. What? Friends. Oh, for Tennessee. Oh, that would be even funny. Chest and then if it's not in there, we have to go somewhere else. We didn't get attacked by a spider so far. Unless it was snuggling with us last time. Thank you. is seem paranoid in this song. How many did they have? How much were they? Where'd you get the other one? Well, I just figured the football thing. I'm checking. A dead man walking tonight. Thank you. know y'all wanted it 808. Still, it's a basement with Kane and Bookshop. Next song is Jeezy, Bury Me a G. Gotta be a big key right here, huh? is a freaking ice palace. Can't beat this one either without the hook shot, but no.
Phew.
Say I'm gonna be honored, then I never would say congratulations. Dedication. Dedication. Saying that you made it. I made it. Thank you. it back. Yeah. Dookie's not happy. Come on, Hookshot Cave. All we need is the cane of burn. And we got this. We're headed GT. Part of it, I know when the fourth sword upgrade is going to be. It was go time, baby. Thank you. potions or nothing.
Thank you. Thank you.
so good. So good though. I'm not even mad. I think it all comes down to if you can get that torch glitch.
Thank you.
Kentucky. What a best time.
Oh my goodness, I can't do it.
Oof. That's freaking amazing. Dos X's. I'm your Venus. Some pickles. The unknown sword sleeps again. Forever. So excited. I can't believe that happened. That's brah. Just brah. It's almost 5 o'clock too. Y'all know what that means. 5 o'clock somewhere. What? Huh? Did you bring me poop? Well, how am I supposed to eat food if I don't have food? What? There's the randomizer community. Love this. First sword, 3 minutes. Boots, 1 hour. Flute, 7 minutes. Mirror, 23 minutes. 2 fire swords, 8 masters. 0 the rest. Took a lot of damage. Bonked. Save and quit. Only 2 deaths. Fairy revives 3, so. 247. Thomas, it's fine. Because we killed Ganon without silver.